Anna.
And I'm Cassandra Caxiola.
And this is your Wednesday, September 7th, weekly news. School news. If you ordered your school pictures from Life Touch, you can retrieve them from room 747.
As you can see, I have some new eyewear. Anyways, back to the news. A representative from CSU Sacramento will be here on Thursday, September 8th at 11:32 in the Career Center. That's right, Sac State, the school that knocked off Oregon State in football this weekend. If you would like to attend the presentation, please see Miss Arietta in the Career Center in room 703 for a pass.
Club activities. Drama Club will meet Thursday, September 8th at 3:20 in room 511. Now take a look at our
Teacher Spotlight!
Hi, I'm Medea, and this is Teacher Spotlight, and that's Miss Beretta.
I've actually been teaching for a year, but previously before that I was working in Madera Unified as a long-term sub for 4 years. So I've been having a little bit of experience.
What are your plans for your students this year?
I hope they will learn everything they possibly can about science. I love science and I just want to apply it to their lives so that they can learn just how it works with them at home.
What do you want your students to remember you by?
Just having fun and energetic. Like, biology doesn't have to be boring, so I want them to be able to come in and have a good time with it. So hopefully that I'm fun and energetic.
That's cool. Are you excited to be on the Tiger staff?
Of course, I'm having a blast. I'm enjoying every day that I come in, see all the kids, join it.
Cool. All right, that's Teacher Spotlight. I'm Linnea, this is Miss Beretta, and we're done.
Welcome to the staff, Miss Beretta.
And thank you for watching this week's bulletin.